She was kind of a pain in the ass. Yeah, and all pain in the ass ex-girlfriends. So, this is kind of his story of that relationship.